All right, guys, we are way in the back here. We are about to load up these two semi-tractors back here that are stuck. They aren't stuck too bad. Shouldn't be too bad. You guys are still hooked up? You want me to just try to pull them both? I don't know if you're still hooked up back there or not.
Yeah,
okay, well then I'll just pull. You're barely stuck, so we'll just get. So yeah, we'll just pull you out of the way and then.
Yeah. I mean, it's right here, not the tractor.
Okay. Yeah. I'll throw my winch on you and then we'll. If you start rolling, do you think you'll be able to make it past me or no? Okay. Let's do a couple little winch outs. Oh yeah. Yeah, that front tire just barely got you.
Yeah.
That's a crappy thing. Once you start spinning, even if the pencil's in front of you, you're stuck. Yeah. Oh no. Are you ready? We're just gonna give this guy here a quick tug, quick long tugger. You guys, brakes released. Try to pull forward. I'm gonna just pull forward with them. Yeah, tell them I'm gonna pull forward with them. Yeah. I'll just pull you forward at least till your ass end of the trailer's right here, then you'll probably be free to go. We're just gonna do some good old Jamie Davis towing now. That's his pin. That's all his. Yeah. That's all his. I'm gonna pull up there.
Yeah, look, you can't use it because it's a Volvo.
Yeah, with that. So you won't have to use that. Yeah. You're fine. Good. I seen it.
He's worried about that. Yeah, we're right there.
Yeah, sorry. I'm gonna just grab my remote. He's good.
I think once he gets past that hole. Yeah, like right here, he'll probably be good to go. Yeah, you could, I would start trying right now because you're about to go down a little slant. He's starting to get it,
Pull him up there again, sir.
Think so?
Yeah, you might as well.
All right. I'm gonna just try to pull you the rest of the way. At least up to there, same spot where he was able to pull away at, probably. Grab that pin, would you? Yo. Yeah, these guys are out. You want to call, collect payment? Both trucks, yeah. I had to drive like way far out. Yeah. Put it in gear and pull it low, in low gear to pull it so they could get traction.